Leon here, and I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be doing a video that was popularly requested, and that is nothing other than the Nicholas the Spy Challenge. So let's go ahead and start. Now, most of you know this if you watch my streams, I'm horrible at trading. So this video is going to be rather, or the series is going to be rather interesting. I'm not sure how many episodes this will compose of. However many it takes to get a necklace, like. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. My necklace is on trade. However, I will not be saying, oh, trade me to a necklace to spike challenge. I'm going to be doing all the trading for myself. So let's go ahead and see if we can try to get a store-bought item. Alright, so it's finally loaded, and let's see if there's anything on this list that I could trade for. The deer fur. I think that's still in the store. Really? So difficult, I don't understand. Nope. I already went to that person. What is that? Nope. How do people do this? Nope. I already went to that person. How about we try going to Crystal Sands? Peacock, I've never seen those before. What are those? The Nicholas the Spike Challenge isn't... Okay, maybe we can get a different color necklace. Please. It's a magenta necklace! Okay, it's okay. We totally got this. How about those? Those are pretty hideous. No. Okay, well back to this girl. Okay, what about your disgusting black necklace? Come on, it's a magenta necklace. You can't deny you want that magenta necklace. Yes! Thank you! Guys, we've gone from a magenta necklace to a white necklace. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Because I've been doing this way longer than I should be. But anyways, ow. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more episodes of Necklace the Spike Challenge, I honestly don't know why you would, but go ahead and give this video a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos just like this, except with better content and more appealing voices. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!